intel. My father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months.
Oh shit, my father.
Is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him,
it might
shut down
got some
the
echo here going on. There
we'll strike
go.
A solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Haas could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck.
What the heck are all these things here?
All these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel.
I'm just letting them talk, guys. I'm not even talking.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice.
My drone and change. Okay, can I go back to first person? There we go.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Oh man, how can I get rid of everyone here?
Make another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander Hask is here.
How the heck can I do this? Okay, there we go, he left. Come on, Hugo, come on, hurry up. Oh shit, they got me.
Get him down!
Damn! Okay, I totally forgot how a big difference this could be. Okay. Can I change my class? Nope, not yet. There goes the sniper. Oh shit, damn. Shit. Okay, I got my shield on. Oof. Okay. Let me get down. Come down, Hugo. Okay. Okay. Let's go again. Oh shit. They said that there was a sniper, but I don't see it. Legacy officer. Got him. I think I see it. Who the heck is shooting at me from where?
All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
How am I supposed to get up there? Okay.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it.
I think we're gonna dress like it. Yep, I knew it.
Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on. Get ready, Del.
So,
knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
Even though you are not, I mean, technically you are a trooper, I guess. I guess. So they just giving you the chance of playing as a trooper. Oh shit.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's tower is straight ahead. Half should be on the top floor.
Okay, how the heck am I supposed to get over there?
Ever since Endor,
man, are they seriously gonna make me walk?
It's gonna be us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo's death. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run.
Hey,
their resources.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
Sure.
I hear the blockade starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoid sector.
This is Governor Adolf.
Droid, we're at the tower. Be ready?
Is this it?
See you up top.
Okay, yeah, this is it. Okay.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now, and taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, 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 we can't let him get away!
Okay, so what are we doing? Hello? What am I supposed to do?
So much for that plan.
Oh damn, look at me. So now, question is, what am I supposed to do now? Okay, there you go. Come on guys, what are we supposed to do? I don't know, to be honest. Am I supposed to jump down? No, I'm not jumping down. That would be stupid. It's common sense stupid. Alright, let's get out of here then. Oh, he's not following me. Oh, there you go.
Got so many troopers on our position.
Oh, come on.
The whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
All right, let's go down then.
Now what?
Oh,
Pass
shit.
Was just one part of the
Oh,
mission.
Please let me change it. Come on.
How'd you plan to do that?
Tell me I can change this gun. Yes. Awesome. Can I change it? Yes. Alright, let's go with my favorite one here. And then the abilities, we're gonna change that too. Hold up. We're gonna change this shield for... when you defeat an enemy... Melee combat, I seen that one. Oh, if your cooldown ability have a shorter recharge time, I guess we can go with that one. And then this one, we're gonna change it for a... Oh, well, what is this? Improved version of a vanguard that takes your ability out of recharge when you... Okay, I'm gonna go with this. Okay, there it goes.
The X-Wings are on the other side.
I'm cool with
station.
That. Let's go.
Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Need a slice.
What's he doing?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower.
Oh, I don't care about that. Come on.
Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Oh, shit. That thing is not friendly. Oh shit.
Scan.
There we go. Guys, I honestly don't know how to freaking get rid of this thing.
Scan the area.
Oh shit, where the frick they came from? Oh, okay, thank you guys. Why is she walking like that? Like it or not, we have to defeat that thing.
Threat analysis.
Incoming!
thing ain't doing shit. About to die. Shit. That was dumb. That freaking idiot on them way. Well, I don't know. Is there something I can use to, like... Let's try this again.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You've got it.
Too late, boy. Almost freaking die. Holy cow. Okay, what are we gonna do? Let's go this way.
Scan ahead.
There we go, grenade launcher. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go.
Looking for enemies.
There we go. Almost blew myself up there too.
Scanning.
There we go.
Need to disable.
Thank you. Come on. Okay, here goes the last one. There we go.
Show me threats. TIE fighters ahead.
Oh shit.
Rockets ahead.
Wrong person. What's to do? Come on, people. Alright, what the heck am I supposed to do now? Settle for the cop car? Where's that at? Oh, here it is. Whew. Sorry, guys.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
Oh my god.
For it not to be a cloud car.
Alright, I didn't even know this was a car.
Three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what, you were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept.
Probably output. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
Good
shot. Shit. Okay, so I don't know. There you go. Oof.
1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savannah gas. I'm trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
All right. I'm gonna see if I can shut down a few of them. Through here. Okay.
Command,
we just got one more. Oh shit. Let's go down. Pretty much turn around and go. Okay. Alright, awesome.
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slipped through our fingers.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not,